CCR TV, Channel of God's Love. सगळ्यांक तुमकां नमस्कार आनी माये मोगाचो येवकार. एका गोंयकाराच्यान शीतकडी नुस्त्या विणे जिवंक जायना, तितलेंच ताच्यान फुटबॉल खेळा कडलो पयस रावंक जायना. गोंयकार ल्हान तशे व्हड आनी जाणटे लेगीत सगळे फुटबॉलाचे मोगी. आमच्या गोंयांत आमची शेतां भाटां फुटबॉलाची ल्हान ल्हान मैदानां म्हणल्यार बिल्कूल अतिथाय जावची ना. गोंयच्या मालगोड्या फुटबॉल खेळगड्यांच्या महान योगदाना खातीर तांकां आमी सलाम करता. CCR TV चॅनल आयज सावन सुरवात करता एक नवी कार्यावळ, गोंयच्या फुटबॉलाचे वस्ताद. गोवा इज नोन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड नॉट ओन्ली फॉर इट्स नॅचरल ब्युटी अँड इट्स क्विझिन, बट ऑल्सो फॉर इट्स इन्फेक्शियस पॅशन फॉर द गेम ऑफ फुटबॉल. In recognition of the contribution of our senior footballers to the beautiful game of football, CCR TV channel is happy to begin a new series entitled Goincha Footballache Vastad. In this series, we will bring before you prominent footballers of Esther years to talk about their glorious years on the football field and the contribution to Goan football. Aizami. गोंयच्या फुटबॉलाचे वस्ताद सांखलीचो पयलो एपिसोड सुरवात करता तुमचे भेटेक हाडून. गोंयांत भारतांत तसोच फुटबॉलाच्या आंतरराष्ट्रीय मळार नाम नाजोडलो गोंयकारांचे अपुर्बायेचो मोगाचो आनी गोंयचो फुटबॉल खेळ जोयताचे तेंगशेर व्हरोंक 25 वर्सां अदीक आदार केल्लो अर्जुना अवॉर्डी आनी गोंय राज्याचो मानाचो जिवबादादा किरकर पुरस्कार 1977 विजेतो, ऑल इंडिया फुटबॉल फेडरेशन प्लेयर ऑफ द डेकेड 1996 टायटल विजेतो, 11 वर्सांक भारतीय फुटबॉल पंगडाचो गोलकीपर आनी 1983 to 1986 भारतीय फुटबॉल पंगडाचो कॅप्टन आनी सद्याक गोवा फुटबॉल डेव्हलपमेंट काउन्सिलाचो चेअरमॅन अँड द प्रायड ऑफ गोवन फुटबॉल ब्रह्मानंद सांकवाळकर. ब्रह्मानंद बाब, वेलकम टू द स्टुडियोज ऑफ CCR TV. आयज ह्या आमच्या इनॉग्रल शोन गोंयच्या फुटबॉलाचे वस्ताद. इट्स नायस टू हॅव यू हियर विथ अस.
थँक यू व्हेरी मच. हाय, बरो मोग लागलो आयज. अरे, गोंयकारां मुखार उलोवपाक आमचे स्पेशल प्रोग्राम घडोवन हाडलो आनी सगळ्यांक मान दिवपाक आमच्या फाटी एस्टा जियर फुटबॉल सगळे विसरून वता, थोडे उरता, लागीं हाती उरता, एक एकदम विसरता. सो आय थिंक थ्रू दीस युअर चॅनल आय थिंक सगळे आमी एकठांय जातले.
वील कम टुगेदर इन द स्टुडिओ. थँक्यू. ब्रह्मन बाब, सुरवात करची म्हणल्यार म्हाका दिसता 25 वर्सां अदीक तुवें गोंयच्या फुटबॉल खेळाच्या मैदानार तुजें योगदान दिलां, जाल्यार सांगशी आमकां तुजी फुटबॉल खेळांत केन्ना आनी कशी सुरवात जाली आनी तेन्ना तुजी पिराय कितली आसली?
पळय, सांगपाक म्हणल्यार आमच्या घरानूच फुटबॉल आशिल्लो. शेजारे फुटबॉल इगोर्जे कडेन गेल्यार आदरार स्मॉल स्पेस आसताली. इगोर्जे कडेन व्हडलो ग्रावंड नाशिल्लो, हें ट्रायंगल कशें तें मातयेन जाणटे फुटबॉल खेळताले सामिगल क्लबाचे तालिगांवचे. म्हजे भाव खेळटाले घरान, पांय पयली फुटबॉलाचो मोगी. सगळ्या जाण उठतात तेन्ना ते बॉलाचो बायलार आवाज तर हांव येत, तुमकां भाव बी प्रॅक्टीस करून येत जाल्यार जमनीक मारलो बॉलाचो आवाज म्हणल्यार आमकां त्या न्हिदेन पासून म्हाका कितें जातालें, बाबा वसोन भायर जॉयन करचें म्हणून आशिल्लें. सो आय वॉज व्हेरी व्हेरी यंग दॅट टायम एन्ड मे बी 5 वर्सां मातशें सेन्स येयलें फुटबॉलाचें आनी पांय म्हाका गेमींग व्हरतालो पयलो
फुटबॉल मॅच.
खरें जाल्यार ग्रावंडाचेर पुर्तुगेज साबार गेमी जाताल्यो एन्ड 58, 59, 60 बॉन एन्ड 54 थोडी गेमी पयल्यो. खरें जाल्यार पांय म्हाका आतां उखलून दवरतालो हातार, कित्याक थिंक ती स्टेडियम आशिल्ली एक सायडीक बसपाक आशिल्लें, दुसरे सगळे उबे रावताले. सो आमी बी भुरग्याक चिड्डत बिड्डत ना तेन्ना आय सॉ सम पोर्चुगीज फुटबॉल पुर्तुगेज थर आसले, गोंयकार आसले, मिस्टर आसा खेळटाले. अकादमी बिकॉज स्पोर्टींग बेफिक बी कार्यालय ग्रावंडार पळयलें तेन्ना एज एज अ चायल्ड लायफ सीन. तेन्ना तेजे फुटबॉल हांगा म्हणजे वाडलो कारण. येस.
सो फुटबॉलाचो मोग तुज्या भुरगेपणा सावन कुडीन जायलो.
येस
रायट.
येस.
जाल्यार तुमी फुटबॉल खेळूंक सुरवात करतना तुम्ही डायरेक्टली एक फुटबॉल गोलकीपराचो हो जागो घेतलो, उपरांत ते गोलकीपर म्हण तूं तुजो हे जागो पेन शिफ्ट
ना? आमी कितें करताले, इगोर्जेच्या सकला पळय खेळटाले ते फातर दवरून गोल करताले, जाणटे खेळटाले.
हय,
आमी धाकले भुरगे म्हाका दिसता हांव 6, 7, 8 years. इगुर्जे जो वयर लिगोरार खेळटाले घरांनी भाटांनी खेळटाले शेजाऱ्या कडेन सगल्यार एक सांचो एक पांच जातकच एक बायर जाता हांगा वचूया खेळया म्हणसर धाकले भुरगे तर आमोरी जातकूच मोस्टली आमचे क्रिस्तांव आमोरी जाले की ना पांय पडटाले रोजार करताले आनी थोडे डिसिप्लिनान एज पर ऑर्डर ऑफ द फॅमिली घरा वयताले थोड्याचे गोल बील पडले रावताले बात करपा खातीर थोडे रावताले फ्रँकली स्पिकींग पूण ताजो गोलकीपर थॉमस म्हणून आनी कळून तो वयतालो सायकल घेवन घरा वयतालो मात्सो एक लुगार म्हळ्यार पुरो आसलो हांव वचून थंय घोला रावतालो खोमेसाक म्हाका सांगताले हे तूं भायर भायर राव भुरगो आसा तूं पूण ग्रेज्युअली कोण रावना जालें म्हणून एक चान्स पडटालो तो लास्ट म्हाका येता 5-10 मिनटांक पूण भायले जे बॉल येताले पळय भायर बॉल भायर शॉट शॉट मारतकच तें हाडून दवरपाक हांगार आयलो जाल्यार बरो जालो धांवून तो फांस वचून बॉल घेवप आनी तांकां पत्तो मारप ती एक उमेद पूण वन डे असो दीस असो टायम आयलो हांव म्हाका दिसता 8-9 वर्सांचो आसतना आमी इस्कॉल खेळताले फुटबॉल आमकां मराठीक घाल्या वच पोर्चुगीज मातसो भितर सरलो शिकपाक लिबरेशन जालें आनी मराठीक घालो मराठीची म्हाका दिसता आमची 3rd स्टँडर्ड आनी 3rd स्टँडर्ड ऑफ द इंग्लीश डिविजन मॅच दवरलेली शेतान आनी आमच्या आनी फॅमिली भितर डिस्कस हांव भावा भितर डिस्कस हांव आमी दोग तीग भाव आसले आनी ते खेळ खेळटाले गोलार कोणूच वचूंक सोदिना भाव भाव एक्चुली रावलो दिसा पयलो रमेश म्हणटा गोलार राविल्लो पूण ताका सांगलें बोट सुचलो म्हणलो जाल्यार पूण रावना तूं राव सगळ्यार ते डिस्कशनाक आनीक 5 मिनटां गेलीं पण एनी हांव हांवें म्हणलें ओके एक्सेप्ट करया गोलार रावया गोलार रावतकूच एट द एंड ऑफ द मॅच आय स्टील रिमेंबर आमी जिखलेली ती गेम 2-1 गोलार रावतकूच म्हाका गेम जातकूच एक फील आयलें हें बरें मरे बॉल हाडपाचें म्हण अशें कितें तरी मागीर ग्रेज्युअल आय वॉज प्लेईंग बट धाकल्या पदी खेळटा आसतना आय वॉज नोटेड दॅट आय कॅन बी अ गोल
किपर
यस 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 सो आय कॅन नॅरेटिव फर्दर ऑन दीस दॅट्स हाव माय चायल्डहूड स्टार्टेड विथ द गोल किपर या
सो मेंटली यू हॅव दॅट थिंग इन माइंड दॅट गोल किपींग इज मच बेटर ऑप्शन फॉर यू
अशें न्हय समथींग फिलींग आयलें म्हाका तेन्ना
तशें जाल्यार ब्रह्मानंद भाव जेन्ना तुमी क्लब लेवलाचेर आयले तेन्ना तुमकां कोण तरी मार्गदर्शन करपाक एक कोच असो आसलो जायत ताची तुमकां याद जाता कोण जालो जायत तो कोच
ओके क्लब लेवल या नो आय एम कनेक्टिंग दीस टू माय फुटबॉल कॅरियर
येस फुटबॉल कॅरियर आय थिंक युअर फर्स्ट एंगेजमेंट वॉज विथ पनवेल स्पोर्ट्स क्लब
या बिफोर दॅट बिफोर इन द विलेज इट सेल्फ गांवांत आमचो दोतोर रमेश पिंत म्हूण आशिल्लो तो बुल फायटाक पिसो सगळे स्पोर्ट्साक सारको अकादेमीक टिमी
फुटबॉलाक
सारको सारको म्हजान पांय तो म्हजो पांयान तो सारके व्हडले फ्रेंड्स सो गांवांत एकलोच दोतोर तेन्ना तो डिलिव्हरी म्हणल्यार तो मुखार कितेंय जाल्यार तो मुखार आनी कित्याक सगळ्याकूच मुखार आसतालो ही आयडेंटिफायड मी बिहायंड द चर्च सेम प्लेस आनी नो वॉट इट देर ओ कोणालो काय म्हणून आय नो ही नोज मी वेरी वेल बिंग नेबर सरकार चकली ही सॅड ओ कोण डेगा म्हणून भुरगो कोण डे बरं फेवता मरे म्हणून सो वेन आय केम आउट ऑफ दॅट लायन आय फेल्ट नायस दॅट दोतोर हेज एप्रिशिएटेड माय गोल किपींग आनी देन ही टोल्ड मी दीस इज युअर प्लेस ऑफ फ्युचर बट नॉट फॉरवर्ड लायन
आय सी
पूण दोतोराचें कितें आसलें सारको 5 सुमार तो पणजे थंय वलता मिलता बांदून पणजे भाजी पाव बी हाता लावन घरा येतालो दोतोर मागीर फॅमिलीक घेवन तो वयतालो मिरामार पार्सेक बी आनी तेन्ना कितें आतां खंयच्यान कळटाले दोन एंगल रस्ते कारताले ऑक्झिलियम म्हणजे तालिगांव ते सारके ओपन आसली शेतां
ओके
यू कॅन सी दोतोर इज कमींग ऑर हांव वयर फेवतालो दोतोर दिश्टी पडलो की दोतोर गाडी बॅक टू गोल किपर देन नेक्स्ट डे वूड आसमी काल वयर फेवलेलो मरे तूं काय म्हणून हांव शॉकाद दोतोर विचारता
म्हणून ताचे दोळे तुजे आसता
येस
खंय होता कितें करता
सो अंटील आय वॉज इन पनवेल ऑल्सो इवन आफ्टर दॅट इवन जॉयनिंग सलगोकस इवन देन यू वॉज अलायव्ह यू आर डिस्कसिंग टू मी अबाउट गोल किपींग
आय सी
सो ही सेट दीस इज युअर प्लेस ऑफ गोल किपींग बट पनवेली गोतुकूच जो हांव तो मेलो
येस फुटबॉल कोच
फुटबॉल कोच वॉज गूड फुटबॉलर ऑल्सो
येस
एन्ड लेवीन डायस माय ब्रदर वल्लभ ऑल्सो वॉज अकादेमीक प्लेयर गुरुदास ऑल्सो तो लेवीनो टोल्ड मी वॉट जू हांव एक स्पेशल टायम घेतालो तो पानवेलीक आसतना हांव तो कोमिनिदाद डिपार्टमेंटान काम करतालो पणजे आनी पानवेल भुरगे कितें इट वॉज नॉट ऑर्गनायज दॅस टू डे लायक सलगोंकार देम पास गोईंग इन टायम फॉर प्रॅक्टीस पंक्चुएलिटी तें नाशिल्ली कोण कामाचे आसताले टायमाक आयलो ना जाल्यार लेट जाताले कोण इवन लेट ना सब जॉयन करप इट वॉज गोईंग लायक दॅट बट आय वॉज टेकींग ऑन माय सायकल गोज टू जुआंस ऑफीस आम्ही दोघूय जण चारांक भायर सरताले पणजेच्यान. हांव तालिगांवच्यान ताच्या ऑफिसान, कित्याक जो विसरत म्हणून ग्रावंडार येवपाक, तो आपले जे बिसिकलेत घेवन जालो, मोटरसायकल घेवन, हांव सायकल घेवन मिरामार. हे अराउंड 4:30 to 5 इवनिंग स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग फॉर ब्राह्मणन.
आय सी.
येस. बँड बाय द टायम 5 o'clock दुसरे भुरगे जॉयन जाताले, जॉयन द टीम. येस. अँड देर वॉज टायम्स आफ्टर द मॅच हांव थोडे थोडे प्लेयरांक दवरतालो, लायक वन मिस्टर निकलस कितेर म्हण, हांव यू कॅनॉट फॉरगेट हिम. तो नायट कॉलेज कोत्तालो आनी पांदरी खेळतालो. नाव इज इन स्विडन. ही मॅरी स्विडीश गर्ल. स्विडीश निकलस मातसो राव मरे, थोडी शुटी मार मरे म्हाका म्हणा. इवन बॉयज इज टू गो होम, दीज टू नॉट ऑलवेज बट समटायम्स. सो दीस सॉर्ट ऑफ 3 sessions इन आफ्टरनून टायम इज ऑन. बट जो द मेल वॉज द कोच इन माय पनवेल ऑल दीस 4 years ही वॉज विथ मी.
So that is how it began, your goalkeeping passion.
Yes.
And the career that it shaped thereafter.
Right.
Dalar, Brahman Bab, when did you get the offer with Salgaonkar Sports Club?
It was actually...
which year, you can tell us.
Yeah, that was in 74. Mm-hmm. But I did not, though I had a wish to grow up into a big club, to enter the big club.
Okay.
It was in 73, I had almost signed for Dampa Sports Club. But okay. Because, you know, Dalar, Ponja Lagi, Hamdugas, केन्नाय ब्रेक चान्स पडलो जाल्यार देप्याची प्रॅक्टीस वयतालो.
आय सी.
आय टू एन्जॉय माय ट्रेनिंग विथ योजन कार्दोस. ही वॉज ऑल्सो गोल किपर, बट ही वॉज मोर स्ट्रॉंगर टू मी, स्ट्रॉंगर दॅन मी, आय कॅन टेल यू. बट दे वॉन्टेड मी. बट वॉट हॅपन्स इज डॅम्पो हॅड अ टॉप क्लास गोल किपर इन दॅम, लायक योस्ताक पेरेरू खेळिल्लो आहा देप्याक. संपत म्हण इंडिया गोल किपर आयल फ्रॉम सर्विसीस. इट वॉज डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी to go to Dampo, and possibly I know, even if I'm good, I will not get
a job. And find a place.
Find a place.
Yeah.
So, 73, I decided I would join Dampos.
Mm-hmm.
Grateful to Levin Dias and Mr. Anthony Botello. Okay. Both came to my place, and this is the morning, next morning I'm signing for Dampos in 73. So, that year, so Levin Kukuli, so imagine now, this fellow, he comes all the way to Kampal for practices.
Mm-hmm.
He has to go back to Kunkali. No bridge. Feribut Karan Hospital, Kena Patal Deya Khoba. He sat in my house from almost 8 o'clock till 10 o'clock in the night, convincing me not to sign for the Dampos just because your career may be disturbed. Because you are sitting behind a top player.
Because they are already...
Yeah. Here you may make mistakes, you may play, whatever it is, you will continue to be. तरी म्हजे मायंड जायना कशें सेट. देन एट द एंड आय टोल्ड हिम आय वील सेंड फॉर पानवेल बिकॉज बुतेल चॅल बी यू बी द कॅप्टन. कॅप्टन्सी म्हाका आय एम नॉट ग्रेट फॉर एनीथींग. हे सर ओनली थिंग दॅट आय वील गेट वन मोर युअर चान्स ऑफ गेटिंग एक्सपिरियन्स बाय प्लेईंग.
ओके.
दॅट्स माय सेम थिंग आय एम टेलिंग अबाउट माय प्रेझेंट गोलकीपर. सो मेनी आय एम टेलिंग गेट एन ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी फॉर टू ग्रो अप इन अ प्लेस वेर यू हॅव अ फील्ड टू प्ले.
राईट. अँड नॉट ऑन द बेंच.
नॉट ऑन द बेंच.
दॅट्स व्हॉट यू मीन टू से.
येस.
राईट. Brown Bob, can you say this, your joining Salgaonkar's, was that, you know, golden period of your career? And how many years did you play with Salgaonkar's?
I think it is all destined. It was in 74, after the Bandodkar Gold Cup. So, 70s when I signed for 73-74, I joined for back to Panvel. In 74, Panvel, remember, they won the first Bandodkar Gold Trophy.
Okay.
And Sheshkala was the chief minister that time. And that is when after winning the cup, immediately as the, I think in the tournament only, Salgaonkar had an eye on me.
Okay.
And Henry Brito used to meet me in Panjim. And before that, I was tempted to tell Henry, "Are you Makwata Mar Salgaonkar came?" Frankly speaking, so cycling sagal bahutalo Henry Brito ponje.
Yeah.
And cafe bothle ponje was famous.
Center for me.
Centers of footballer sagal team of the talle. Hamre kas magir ani kitne galle? I got offer from Salgaonkar. 74. अँड म्हाका सांग देव एक एकदां वाट सोदून काडटा. म्हजो पयलो पळय गोलकिपर आसलो तें सुभाष चिनारी. वेरी गूड गोल किपर. स्टील आय एम इन टच वीथ हीम. ही हॅड अ नी प्रॉब्लेम्स. आय नो देर यू स्ट्रगलिंग टू इवन टू स्टँड ऑन द फिल्ड. अँड गब्रियल फर्नांडीस फ्रॉम राया वॉज प्लेईंग दे. सो आय सेड मे बी आय फाउंड अ प्लेस नाव इन सलगांवकर्स. अँड माय फादर ॲक्च्युली वॉज अ व्हेरी गूड फ्रेंड ऑफ मिस्टर बी एम सलगांवकर्स. During footballing days, also in the business industry also, though they were into mining and all, they were importing wines.
Okay.
And my father is the only fellow फाल्यां पळोवया रे मागीर इंट्रस्ट इंट्रस्ट कितें आसलें. दे वेर फ्रेंड्स मोर टू फुटबॉल दॅन द बिजनस. तो पाय म्हणलो सालोंकर आयला मरे ही वॉज वेरी हॅपी स्टार्ट टेलिंग मी अबाउट स्टोरी सर प्लीज गो हेड
एक्सेप्ट द ऑफर
या बिकॉज आय फाउंड दॅट प्लॅटफॉर्म इज ओपन टू मी टू प्ले अँड आय वेंट या.
Brahman, while at Salgaonkar's, there was this well-known coach, T. Shanmugam. In what way this Shanmugam influence your career and shape your career as a goalkeeper and a footballer?
Yeah, so when I was going for India playing, 74, 75 I started, 76, 77, 78, we had so many coaches coming and going in Salgaonkar's. Tum Goenkara champ tu jana. सो सगळ्यातपणान येतले आतां आयले सिस्टम जागे येयले आतां एवरीबडी डिसिप्लीन एवरीबडी देर इज अ लॉ डिसिप्लीन इज बियॉन्ड अबाव एवरीथींग टुडे पयलीं तें नाशिल्लें. सो इन 79 समवेर शानमुगम मेट बीन बेंगलोर फॉर द इंडियन टीम
ओके
एंड ही इंट्रोड्यूस मी एंड ही वॉज वेरी स्ट्रिक डिसिप्लीन इन आन्सर. सो वॉट यू ब्रॉट इन टू Salgaonkar's इज नंबर वन डिसिप्लीन विच आय रियली वॉज लॉंगींग टू. कित्याक गोंयकारा कडेन इतलो टॅलंट आसा मरे बीट ऑफ स्लीप ऑफ अ डिसिप्लीन स्लीप ऑफ अ फन दे डोंट हाव टू सेक्रिफायस. आतां म्हयनोभर काजार आसा म्हळ्यार आतांच दोन प्रॅक्टीसकूच येना तूं हे नाशिल्ले पयलीं आतां न्ही नाव पीपल ह्या नाव टू स्टेबल दे नो कमींग नाव इज ऑलरेडी कमींग. सो ऑल दीस थिंग्स यू नो Salgaonkar's हॅव रियली Shanmugam हॅज रियली टायटन्ड अप इन Salgaonkar's. आय वॉज व्हेरी हॅपी विथ दॅट and not only that he wanted to never satisfied if I'm not perfect in certain things
okay
on the field. He used to get that perfection from the players. Certain exercises one player when they commented me sam sir sada tens ko tamar mulwala alu maga am did you are you perfect in that are you coming nearing to perfection in that no
so he was a perfectionist
perfectionist in other words. Yes and the discipline that has and the style of football what you call that short passes football that has a lot of changes he did and that's short how discipline is the main thing which where we focused on movement further.
Can you recall Brahman Bob during your peak of your career Dempo Sports Club and Salgaonkar's Sports Club were the biggest rival on the football field
of course
and especially when the teams were playing in Goa. How was it and what was it like in the dressing room preparation for the next day's football match? Or tough? How was it like? What was the mental preparation?
It was not even
the team and you made.
It was not
even
each other. Yeah, it was not even the next day's match. If there are 4 days we are playing with Salgaonkar's, we know 4 days we are preparing for Salgaonkar's. Biggest thing we were both the teams, we're studying the strong and the weak points of the opponent.
Strategies. Okay.
That was. Then the next point is, I personally feel about myself is that where I had gone wrong in the earlier matches.
Okay.
I know in Dempo's who is a tricky guy, who can score anytime. At the time when I'm just thinking something and the ball will be in the net.
Right.
Like Francis D'Souza.
Yes.
I have to keep an eye on him every time I enter. I said I cannot trust this man.
Yes.
I can trust him now as a friend. On the field, I won't trust him. No, no, that was.
Camilo was there.
Dionis, Camille, Alex Miranda was from Salgaonkar's. He went to that. Nicholas can shoot from anywhere.
Zuze was there.
Yeah. Though Dempo was playing more of a short style player, Ramesh Shetkar, very intelligent players. And I tell you, you can make out when Dempo is going to score a goal.
Okay.
There are teams who can, you can predict yourself the team is attacking and they're going to score. But Dempo was doing their coolness. So we were all prepared to see that beaten once, next time you should not be beaten. A challenge was always there and
so
well focused.
So you had to do a lot of preparation.
Preparations,
mentally,
yeah.
And you're strategically how you're going to face the team.
Yes, yes,
right? Brahman, at this point I would like to take you to back in time, 1997, when you won the Federation Cup triumph, you know, and against East Bengal, Calcutta. And that was the goal scored by Bruno's. It was called the golden goal.
Yeah.
You know, can you just briefly tell
I
us
I saw that game on the TV because I was not in Salgaonkar's that time. I had retired by then from football. But I saw that when equalizer came and then in the golden goal era. They always say one thing about Bruno is he can strike in any angle, any position. He should not be prepared to shoot. But if he something in his mind to shoot,
he'll take a shot.
Yes, whatever it is. That has shocked not only, given the cup to Salgaonkar's, but the entire stadium in Calcutta was silenced.
With that goal, spin drop silence.
Yes.
I too remember
and
that.
And they to accept that moment.
Yeah.
Govans are there.
Yes.
They are also boss.
Raman Bab, as a football player, goalkeeper, as well as a captain, how many times did you represent Goa for the Santosh Trophy?
My Santosh Trophy representation is almost 17 years. 17 years.
Continuous trophy?
Yeah, continuous up to 81 until I broke my arm from 73.
Yes, you had a major injury on your arm.
Yes, 83. So, 82 Santosh Trophy did not take place. So, 83 till 94. In between two, I didn't represent because that time 123 was an experimental Santosh Trophy from the Federation.
That format they brought.
Yeah, I was about that.
You were overage.
Overage that time, couldn't play.
Then, kitle part oshe Goa Santosh Trophy jikla janna tu teamicho member asilo?
Hama sana twice, but yeah, captaincy thrice.
Maka yaad jata Santosh Trophy chi hover kota. 1984 varsa, Goa had won the Santosh Trophy. And then without conceding a single goal, tumhi te ek orne achievement kelele trophy jikon. Can you comment briefly on this?
That was in 1984. What happened?
Yes, it was 84. Yeah.
There were two issues here.
You know, Goans were watching every match. Arey, yeah. ek person goal sodung na Brahmananam. And every match was the same feeling. At the end of the tournament, Goa was the team which did not concede a single goal.
Yeah.
And you were the goalkeeper.
If you look at it, in 83, we conceded only one goal.
Only one goal, yes.
And
you improved upon that.
The next year, what happened is, when we went to play, I had a cup in 83. First time the cup came to Goa in 83, as joint winners with Bengal. After going to Chennai, there was another pressure from Shanmugam. Pressure in the sense, even while in the training camps, he was saying that, I am not happy, Brahmanan, he told me. I said, sir, what happened? We are not winners.
Joint winners.
So this is the time we got to be winners. He was telling every player in the forward line, everybody was guiding. So that was again a rebuild challenge with us. It is not that only for that year because we won. God blessed, things happened to us. But every time I was feeling that my counterpart, Chandrakant Naik, goalkeeper.
Yes.
I said, we won 4-0 with Kerala in the first leg semifinals. So I walked up to Shanmugam and I told him, sir, could we try Chandrakant tomorrow? He didn't play a single match.
Okay.
And he also played from India and came back from.
Yes.
He said, no, Brahmanan, I want to keep the slate clean. That's my another challenge.
I see.
Now this is in the playing in the second league of.
I
said, okay, sir, if you lead, I said, you can try him. Don't ask me again this question, Brahmanan.
So he was firm with his.
Yes, I want to go home with the cup without conceding a goal.
Clean slate.
Yes. And not that. Record maybe Brahman has not. It is Goa has not considered a goal.
Yes. And you remember Brahman Bab in 1984 when you won the Goa Santosh Trophy one. Then Madrasak Punjab akode, tumi ekka golak jiklele ni. Ani tuchi aapki slate clean ashilli. And itle ek golachi margin tumi koshi maintain keli.
This goal
so
came.
Narrow lead. That led to the win finally.
Yeah, that happened in the 39th minute of the.
Match.
Of the second half. And ball originated from me to Derek.
Okay.
Derek was playing right back that match.
Anthony
Ribello, Mahesh Rotlegar, Damanak were the defenders. Hubbardson, Arnold Rodriguez, Zedi Souza, all this were there. The ball went to Derek. Derek carried the ball up to the center line almost. No, just before the line, pushed the ball to Hubbardson.
I see.
Hubbardson was there. He ran on the wing, cut one, two defenders.
Like always. The runs on the wing were
very good. He crossed their ball and straight away Camilo from nowhere he came and headed the ball. And I tell you, those stands and today's stands are different.
Yes.
Those stands are very close. Within 2 meters or 3 meters you find public sitting over there. And there is no fencing, nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, anybody can disturb the game also. But when that goal was scored by Camilo, I tell you, the entire crowd stood up on that match.
Yes, no?
Yes.
Euphoric moment.
Too much. And all the stands can be bamboo.
I know.
They were strong, but Camilo scored that goal. But after that, I tell you, we had a very intelligent players in the team. That's why I always say
team was
any victory in a football team is always collective.
Exactly. Yeah.
Somebody may be intelligent enough to that.
It's a team game after all. Yes. Yeah.
So the defenders and all, and must rule then like old and rule shell. So magi re kamen dala. Because back pass the ball goal goalkeeper. I can handle that ball that time.
Okay.
So a lot of this 8 minutes, I think we controlled very well because I thankful to the very intelligent players in the team. And also, one of them, among them, named Arnold Rodriguez. Even if he can pass the ball on the attacking side, he would see that when to balance the game.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, on this note, I also want to ask you something. Whether it was at club level or at the state level, whenever Goa had to play against Bengal as a state or any Bengal club, what was the atmosphere like in the dressing room before the match and even the prior day when the coach was giving you the strategy and how to go about it? What was the atmosphere like? Tomorrow you are going to meet the Bengal club or Bengal as a state.
It was always to begin with the coach. Of course, every individual player were burning inside to face Bengal. Hope part of the something could go wrong and we would lose. So many nationals just happened.
Yes, yes.
Even in Coimbatore, we lost in the first leg 1-0. Second leg, Arman scored a goal, Arman Kulas. 1-1, tiebreaker we lost. Hosh Adneri than Goa Vairbalde. Going to Bengal in 1978 finals, Fancy D'Souza scored a goal. They pulled offside for him. The same match, I was in the hospital for jaundice. I was unable to stand on my legs also. Alessine Fernandez played. And somehow that also we eluded the cup. And 83, when we brought this two days, 210 minutes we played with Bengal in 83. March 5th was the first day, goalless draw. Next day, March 6th, goalless draw. We played 15 minutes, another 30 minutes, 210 minutes.
Yeah.
It was my birthday that day.
I see.
So it all coincided. I think maybe God wanted that on
God's
the 6th together.
Yeah.
God's plan, and that how we won that joint winners that day. But to play with Bengal, I tell you, all with colleagues will tell you, moment you land anywhere, whenever you go to the ground to see some other match also, you are garrowed by the public.
Yeah.
Match day also, and they would say, hey, 4 goals. Tomorrow, you can face so lot of pressure they would bring in the match.
I see.
Solid crowd comes in. But in that, we stood with all courage. And because when you go with what you call burning desire inside.
Determination.
Determination, burning, driving force inside. So fear and has no place.
Everybody works with that one goal in mind.
Yes, yes. And there's
victory.
There's no place for fear in
total
that.
Total team efforts.
Just fight on the field. Do your best on the field. That's the courage is required to face the crowd first of all. Yeah.
Brahman Bab, from 1975, I think, till 1986, you have played for the India team as a goalkeeper. And I would rather say this must have been the golden moment of your footballing career to play for the country consecutively for 11 plus years, just briefly tell us, what were your feelings then when you're wearing the jersey, representing your country and all the things like that?
In fact, I think you have to sacrifice a lot in life also.
Yes, of course. In any field. Any field.
Yeah. So when I was going first to play for Santosh Trophy in 1974, that was the time I was picked up from there for the Indian team. You won't believe, I would not have gone. I have to tell my public today. Dionys Srinath was playing for, he was camping in Kampala.
Yeah.
Thangaraj was the coach, Peter Thangaraj. I flew on the ball during practice session. I fell on a stone here.
I
still got a small swelling here, which is already
so many
years past now.
But then Mark, whatever
there was, there was a crack over there, and the swelling had come out. And I wouldn't believe, I went to the doctor in the gym, 7th, go to gym, they will put in a plaster for you and keep it. You cannot play for 21 days. 21 days, I said, next month, next week, we are going to this thing. I went to Dr. Pinto, my coach, Dr. Ramesh Pinto. Dr. Malala, you'll have to put in a plaster and wait 20. Dr. Namunla, Mark Ospak, that. I'm talking like a childish.
Yes.
Doctor said, you want to go? I said, I want to go. And he gave me some painkillers, this and that. And I left for Jalandhar.
I see.
With this sacrifice, I went to Jalandhar. And Thangaraj used to was a big encouragement for me. He was inspirational person, what motivator. You know what he told me?
Yeah.
How many times will you play here? हयसा पकडो रे मळालो इने इफ गिर गए तो थोडा दुखे विल हैव सम पेनफुल म्हणजे दुखा सर
पडलो
नॉन वरी म्हणून पळालो एंड दैट इज अ टूर्नामेंट आई वाज पिक्ड फॉर द नेशनल टीम
रोमन एज अ नेशनल टीम गोलकीपर What were your feelings like when you're wearing that jersey proudly of a goalkeeper with the India written behind and you're going on the field? What were your feelings like, especially when you know millions are watching you from home sitting in their sitting room through the TV and especially your Goan fans? What were your feelings? Tell us briefly about it.
Yeah, of course.
Especially representing the country.
Television came in the middle of my career.
Yeah.
But people were following the magazines and newspapers very next day. Feeling is that when I first wore the country's this thing, I felt very, very happy about it, but that's the responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
You will get that power of playing for the nation, standing for the nation, is when the national anthem is played before the match.
Okay.
And that will always have to look at the flag, and I would get that. This thing, I'm representing
Goosebumps.
I'm representing my country.
Ami munda ni konkin can't do over that amran.
Yes.
That type of feeling you mean to say. Am I right?
Yes, very much.
That is when you love your country.
Yes.
You love what you're doing.
Yes.
And you're playing football for your nation.
Yes.
For your country.
And there were times out of all these years I played, it was 117 times I was in the team, in the 18 selected. But as per FIFA records, and I have played around 70 plus matches in the 11 for India. But not so much to tell about it. The thing to tell you is that even when I was not playing, I was still a servant of the nation.
Exactly.
I never felt bad. I've not been put in. Did not get a chance. But somehow I was patient. When I get to step in, I'll step in and play. Mm-hmm. Never had 1% of this thing that I've not been given a chance. My counterpart was from Bengal, Bhaskar Ganguly. He was a very, very good goalkeeper, very, very courageous boy. And we were coordinating ourselves. There was no problem.
So when you were called to be on the goal, there was a time you knew this is your time to do your duty for the nation.
Yes,
that mindset you had.
Yeah.
And with this mindset, you went ahead. Yeah. Brahmanand, tell me, you have played for very many international tournaments for the country across the Asian region, everywhere, especially in Asia. But what is the feeling like when you play for India in an international tournament and when you're going for the qualifying round of an Olympic championship? The difference, what the mindset you have?
Olympic championship is one thing. Qualifying round to play itself is a big thing.
Prestigious.
Very prestigious. Okay. Because I know we have in our groups, we have initial groups. We may say that we can qualify to some extent, but beyond that, also major. You must have seen in Asia how Asia has become tough today.
Yes.
Yes. So, playing for Olympic, though I played twice Olympic qualifying rounds.
Qualifying rounds.
Yeah, I'm happy that I'm linked with the Olympics.
Right.
That linking feel
that
is there.
You can tell, but I've been there twice for the qualifying round. I have done my service for the mission.
Yes,
am I right?
Yes.
So that is the biggest satisfaction you have.
Yes, true. Me. Very much. Yeah.
Raman, taking you back to your peak career years, you know, in the mid-70s, somewhere in 1977, I think you played in Zambia, okay? And there, if I can recall correctly, you were given the title Leopard of the Indian team. What was this? Can you tell the viewers and me also a little bit, you know?
To tell you that Zambian national team was preparing for the 1978 World Cup team.
Okay.
Yeah, the very first, and we had very experienced players in our team too. Though I cannot compare ourselves with Zambia.
This match was held in Zambia?
In Zambia.
Okay.
We were called on the Goodwill Tour of Zambia.
Right.
Yes. I remember I have to take, because I'm going straight to the airport to take a yellow fever injection in Panjim and go all the way. Yeah. And, so, the first match with the main national team, we lost 2-1.
Mm-hmm.
And that match, of course, one of the penalties saved. And besides, there was a lot of pressure on us. And we had a very experienced team. Ulganathan was there, then Shabir Ali was there. Who else? Pradeep Chaudhary. And they were all matured footballers. Prasun Banerjee was there from Calcutta. So next match, we won 2-1 because they had most of the youth team and very few senior players.
In their team.
Yeah, because they were also looking out for the future prospect for their team. Third team, again, the main team came and we lost 3-1. At the end of the match, that was in Kitwe, city. We were all standing wall. Something they were calling about passport. I couldn't understand, looking at me. Then the mayor of Zambia took me onto the stage.
He
asked me, you understand what they say?
Yeah.
I said, no. They're ready to give a passport for you.
Okay. To, and make you a citizen?
Make a citizen, play for the national team of Zambia.
I see. What an honor, Ramana.
Yeah, and I didn't know what he was going to say further.
Yeah, yeah.
Then he took my hand and raised up my hand to the proper. He said,
yeah.
He's a leopard. He's an asset to the national team.
Of the Indian team. Leopard of the
just
Indian
served,
team.
He titled me there.
Okay. What a big honor, you know, to get this kind of a comment
right.
at a public function like
true,
that.
True, true.
Raman Bab, on that note, in 1996, the All India Football Federation, you know, gave the title Player of the Decade. How do you feel about it?
It was a nice thing because, first of all, when this award was instituted by the All India Football Federation, I found myself coming very close to that because almost it was 8 years into the national team.
Yes.
So
a long tenure.
Long tenure. And this only it has happened, I feel that, because I took one step at a time in my life. Defeat, injuries, sickness, all that was kept aside. I think my challenge has healed me faster.
Yeah.
In all this, and I was moving forward, including a fracture of my hand.
Correct.
I said, all these years into football, let me give some more 2 years sacrifice for the nation. And then I was very happy that government recognized, recognized my services.
Yes.
That almost 10 years in a row to pick me for the 10 years best player. That Emerging Award was not conferred.
It was an honorable title, no? To get
yes,
the,
yes, yes.
Player of the Decade.
Yeah, and that was during the first match of the National Football League in Calcutta.
Okay.
Yeah.
Raman Bab, now we have a few more questions I got for you because we are, you know, coming to close of our time.
Yeah.
There is, I know, on the football pitch and off the pitch also, your colleagues had a nickname for you. Can you tell the viewers today what was that nickname your colleagues had given and why?
No,
briefly.
This nickname, I think, started from my Dr. Ramesh Pintu.
What was that nickname?
She was calling me Goli.
Goli.
Boli. At home, I was called Bali.
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 At home.
B-H-A-L-I, Bali.
By your siblings?
No, I'm the 10th in the family.
I see.
Yeah, I was called Bali, maybe because I was born on Saturday. Jai Bajrang Bali. Possible.
Okay.
I don't know.
So that Bali name stuck to you?
From Goli, the doctor called me Boli. It's Dr. Ramesh Pint.
Okay.
Changed that name on a field, wherever we meet, Boli, 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 Boli.
He couldn't. And that stuck to you?
Stuck, as far as Taligaon is concerned.
Mm-hmm.
When I started spreading my platform to other places of Goa, especially in Margam and all, from Boli it became Bully.
Correct, correct, correct.
So now many are calling me Bully, Bully.
Evolves all
in the evolve. Bully and Bully. Taligaon.
Bully, Bully and Bully.
Taligaon Bully kaun mana? Boli manda.
Boli.
Wasn't person Taligaon.
It's nice to have a name.
Yeah,
because I've seen also at many GFA functions and all where I've been, they address you as Bully. Nobody calls you Brahmanan.
Yes.
Am I right?
Yeah. Even Taligaon also, gradually Brahmanan now itale from Taligaon.
Brahmanan.
Oban Ali kaun? What was Brahmanan? Boli. Then they gradually came.
One question, I want one line answer. If not for football, which other sports you have taken up?
I was Taligaon mante famous ali amche pahile for running, long distance running. Main to desh mata fatla sezari was 10 kilometers champion asalo, even for marathon those days.
Okay.
My brother Guru was 5,000 meters, even 10 kilometers athlete, powerful athletes.
You had another marathon runner. Florian Almeida.
Yeah,
you
my neighbor, yeah.
Yeah. After your neighbor.
Yeah.
He was my colleague also in
Florian,
FTP.
Yeah. Florian was a very good runner.
Very
and
good
I would Florian Apoitalam come to come as a baby.
Bully
or a Mundala. Walt Fumila Gana.
Old Goa.
Hey. Like it. Karadan Otala, Tef, Antapota Otala, Fumismare. I would complete.
But
what happened, you know, as I was running and I found my reflexes was coming down.
I see.
But I would have carried that if not for football. That was because of...
You were destined for football.
Yes, yes, very much.
And to be Goa's goalkeeper.
Yeah.
India's goalkeeper. Yeah, am
yes.
I right?
I'm destined. I believe
you cannot change that destiny.
No, you cannot change.
Yeah.
All they have to go with love and passion.
Brahman Bab,
yeah.
Again, in a nutshell and a short, brief answer, I want to know what was that emotional attachment as a footballer, as a goalkeeper, you had for that prestigious Goan tournament, you know, Bandodkar Gold Cup tournament.
Yeah.
What was that emotional attachment all the players, including you, had for that tournament?
That was during the Panvel, Mantadu. Hamesa ka, always.
Always, thereafter also. Bandodkar Gold Trophy.
Tiyo bamchi going to police, All India Trophy actually. Lot of crowd used to come for those matches, right inception time. Even believe the first Bandodkar Gold Cup, Dhotarcha Gadiyan Bosun, Dhotar Baka Gaming Otalavasko. How?
Tilak Maidan.
Yeah, his wife is from Majorda.
I see.
Bahile ke job. And honestly, I'm telling you, maga to special galin, chicken.
Chicken, galin.
Maga special komi gotalo, komi je, ayo gotalo, shagoti gotalo. And sangtalo, sang, thiyo pasan korpa, khayi amche, majorta patengir pasan, maga separate. And apne garan pasan tenna to, hapoy talo, yeh woir tu ka dual na, yeh chiyo ka, yenga hat lausan na dua manan.
Yeah, yeah.
Chicken, kida hale maga dotalo.
So special dish for you.
And he used to take interest in me. So majorta chana, वास्को गेमिंग होता लो मागे आम्ही त्याने फेरीबोट टू नाचू जाणार
होय
फेरीबोट त्यांना ब्रिज ना म्हणतो आम्ही काय होताले लायन तुझी गाडी आता त्या घरा पावतो तू क्या हो ना होताले आगा साहेब पावतो कस एक दिवस दोतरचे पेट्रोल काबार झाले आणि मग कॅन दिला असं पेट्रोल आड म्हणून आय डोंट नो वेअर टू गो आय एम रनिंग इन माय कॅन आय एम रनिंग गोईंग टू वेअर फेरीबोट पद धोक्यात वचपाक पेट्रोल हाडपाक कोण एकलो बॉडी येयलो मोटरसायकल सांगला अरे तूं दोतरान तुका धवी म्हणलो बस बस म्हणलो ताणें बसयलो पयलो पेट्रोल घालें गाडयेन घालें वी केम होम इट्स ऑल फॉर द लव ऑफ द गेम ऑल फॉर द दीज ऑल द स्टोरी
अटॅचमेंट फॉर
फुटबॉल एंड बांदोडकर गोल्ड कप तुवें क्वेश्चन केलें म्हाका न्ही तो अटॅचमेंट आज पासून आसा म्हाका आय वॉन्ट डॅट कप टू रिवायव बट ऑल ओवर इंडिया many tournaments have died down for certain reasons
over the years
and that has to be I think revived
among
and
them
the sabla lok pasun whole wherever you go people still remember not only in Goa everywhere that because of the tournaments have died down people are not there for the
Raman Bob our time is coming to an end and I've got last question for you what is your message for the young footballers budding footballers now and You have to also tell us what exactly you are doing now in your post-retirement period. Very shortly, because our time is almost
completed. My message to the youngsters is always that, first of all, to be disciplined. Not only for players, also for the parents. Very, very important to the parents today. Because the pressure from in the home goes to the child from the parents. No outsider is there, I'm telling you. We know highly talented child in academics, and mediocre kitloy munda ami fatar da kiden ko dada burga ta je body je tokle na kide umed hati ta ko burga khabar asa my father till today never question me have you studied or not during my career phala ssc exam one day before I sat outside shata kone ego je kone botla han bahar sun burga hota te pehla at least te rus gyo na gara gyo hon na dalar exam da tuk parta khela ha is I 8th 9th jatan burge एज फुडें नायन्थ फुडें एस एस सी राव रे मातशें म्हणटा आनी टॅलंटेड भुरगो थंयच्यान भायर पडटा शेवता हजारांनी भुरगे शेवताले बट दे डोंट नो वॉट इज देअर लायन ऑफ कॅरियर एज्युकेशन इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट आफ्टर फुटबॉल इज व्हेरी शॉर्ट सो आय ऑलवेज गीव माय मेसेज टुडे दॅट टुडे मॅन्स बॉयज मायंड इज डिस्ट्रॅक्टेड टोटली यू गॅट एव्हरीथिंग ऑन द मोबायल टुडे गूड बॅड वर्स्ट एव्हरीथिंग Mobile is worldly before you today. So I tell them, what is important to you is, if you want to come up in life in football or any other profession, football is not just a life. There are so many professions out there. You got to be good theatrist, actor, singer, asa ki dhya, hagla profession I know, asa, no problem. But three things in life, your family, you focus on your education, focus on the field where you're highly passionate. In high passion, you never get tired. माझी बायल म्हाका क्वेश्चन करताली फोटो टू सिक्स आय टू गो फॉर सेजगोवा ड्युटीन सांगली आफ्टर माय फुटबॉल कॅरियर मागीर सिरसाईन फुटबॉलाचे पळयतालो आमच्या दुसऱ्या एकॅडमीचे रात आठांक बी घरा पावतालो आनी घरा येवन तर टी वी लावन बसलो जाल्यार हात पांय धुवन चाव कप पियताले अरे आतांय फुटबॉल काय म्हणटाली दिसभर फुटबॉल तुजो तर कितें जाता तो बिकॉज वॉट हॅपन इन फुटबॉल युअर मायंड इज ऑलवेज फ्रेश
एंड रिलॅक्स
येस सो आय वॉज टेलिंग माय बॉयज सो वेन यू हँडल दीस टू ऑर थ्री थिंग्स एज्युकेशन युअर career in sports if you do like to maybe art whatever field it is you are passionate about and family friends dora but not that you have to be friends all the 24 hours on a whatsapp or something you have to have friends without friends child cannot survive it requires friends but You have to judge also your friends, what you are. Never ever think of drugs. Keep them away, because you may not be, I'm not talking about football, you will make your life any other career. You have a life in many other fields. But don't expect that after certain time, investing in Makai Visalan, you know, Mr. Mukherjee, Sezago manager.
Yes.
One day he was struggling to get into the train. I was already in the train. I was shocked that Mr. Mukherjee is coming to the train. He came to take his son in the AC tour, traveling to Bangalore. And I was struggling because he had knee problems, operation. He came and told me, Brahmanand Malala, you have invested, you have invested very well, Manpalala. So I said, invested very well. Kone investment mundu position che chinta, LIC chinta, this. I said, what do you mean, Mr. I didn't understand you. Hare, I'm telling you, because you invested so much in your fitness, in your career, you are quickly walking up. I saw you there, Manpalala, I'm struggling to climb in Manpalala. So I'm telling you, invest yourself in health. Very, very important. So after 40, 50, 60, Bakuji destiny, Devachi, Devan Kanna Kona Varpati Chitla, God will think of, He never told us.
You can't change that.
You cannot change that. He has given us a birth, all the rights in the, enjoy this world, enjoy beautifully, be in your discipline, be faithful to your parents, respect the elders, all those things I'm guiding them. Nothing more than that, because what happens is, if you don't do this, once you are gone out of your hand, it's very, very difficult to come back. No, my job after football, in a nutshell, to tell you is to guide and mentor in this line for the youngsters to see.
In football?
In football. It may be any other field which comes before me. It's very important that certain thing we have to enjoy. God has given us everything to enjoy in limited life. We have to enjoy in limits, not beyond, exceed the limits. That's very important.
Thank you, Mr. Brahmanand. It was wonderful having you on our inaugural episode today.
Thank you very much.
And pleasure talking to you.
Yeah.
And I hope and I trust if the youth and the youngsters are watching this program today, they will take your advice very seriously and form their career in sports and first of all have discipline in their life.
Very, very important.
Mahalastano, I sopoilo episode Goincha football ache vostat ami angasurut sompoitao punuras dorat. Keep watching CCR TV. Thank you.